Vivarium is a movie that has absolutely no point to it whatsoever. We meet a young couple named Tom and Gemma who go into a house store and some alien guy disguised as a human tries to sell them a house. After picking out their dream house from a shelf, they go check out the place and it's in this big lot where every house looks exactly the same, kinda like when Squidward moved into that Squid Town place. Anyway, as they look at the house, the salesman acts like a freak the entire time. In the middle of the tour, the alien salesman guy just leaves, so they decide to leave too because he's fucking weird. As they drive out of the place, they're like, hold on, we just came this way, so they try to leave again, but they're like, hold on, we already came this way, so they try to leave again, but they're like, hold on, we already came this way. Tom decides that he's a better driver, so he takes the wheel, but they're like, hold on, we already came this way, so Tom tries to leave again, and they're like, hold on, we already came this way, so they try to leave one more time, and they're like, hold on, we already came this way, and this happens until the car literally runs out of gas. They were given a free house, but they're just ungrateful, so they're still trying to leave. This time, they just walk in a straight line towards the sun for days until they end up at the original house, and they're like, hold on a second, we already came this way. Then some kid shows up in a box, and he screams for like 80% of the movie while Tom just digs a hole for the other 20% of the movie. When the kid isn't screaming, he's talking in his dumb voice that sounds like he has a bubble in his throat.
Overwhelmed again, mother.
After a while of screaming, Tom body slams the 6-year-old kid onto cement and then walks away. The kid magically becomes an adult and acts even fucking weirder than before, which I didn't even think was possible. Soon, Tom just dies from a vague illness and the kid throws Tom into his own hole, and this upsets Gemma because she cared about Tom, so she hits the alien thing with a pickaxe. He takes a little bit of damage, but then he picks up the sidewalk, so Gemma follows him and enters an LSD trip. She ends up back in the house and she's like, hold on a second, I already came this way, but then she dies. The alien throws her in the hole too, and it turns out that the guy actually is an alien, and he goes to replace the original house salesman guy who also turned out to actually be an alien. And I'm not gonna lie, when I started writing this, I fucking put that down because he was just acting like an alien. I didn't know for a fact that he was an alien, so I called that shit 100%. Anyway, that's Vivarium.